Mayhem. New York Mets have apologized after their mascot, Mr. Met, was seen giving an obscene gesture to some fans. But there may be more to the story. We tracked down St. Paul Saints mascot Madonna to get her take.
Oh my, Mr. Met, what on earth would possess you to flip the bird to your fans? Were you provoked? Likely. Deadspin reports that someone yelled out a comment about Mr. Met's mother before the offending gesture was made. We cannot confirm this. Actually, despite video evidence, we can't even confirm that this gesture is actually obscene.
So, Mr. Met supposedly gave this fan the middle finger, but as a mascot, you say that's not possible, right? How come? You only have four fingers. Is it weird that you're a pig with fingers, by the way?
The digit dilemma aside, Madonna says life as a mascot ain't easy. We caught up with the famed St. Paul Saints mascot during her afternoon tea. Those fingers come in handy.
Is it hard being a mascot? Do fans sometimes yell at you when you're a mascot? Does that make you sad at all? Aww.
But being a professional, Madonna says, means you've got to keep your cool.
Would you ever respond the way Mr. Met did? Would you be more ladylike? How would you respond? Kill him with kindness, a curtsy. So do you have any go-to moves as a mascot that you really like to get the crowd going? You're kind of a disco pig. This has been a rough week for Mr. Met. Do you have any advice for him? Exactly. Very good advice, Madonna. We appreciate your time. Good luck at the next game.
3 awards for journalism, and then there's that, which there should be a new award invented.
You know, it is not easy to interview someone who doesn't talk, so.
I would say you nailed it, and tomorrow you're going to interview a mime, and it's going to be fantastic.
Well, thank you to the St. Paul Saints for helping out today, and to Madonna for helping us out as well. So I understand things now. It's a little easier to understand.
I quietly learned a lot.
There you go.
It's the best. It's the best. All right. Before the break, we're going to share some of your thoughts on our piece about cheerleading as an Olympic sport from earlier this week. You certainly had some thoughts on this one.